Very nice. Now, if you want to save your precious Kaine, there are two ways to do it. One is to plunge your sword into her chest. That's what she wants after all. Freedom from burdens, freedom from life.
What's the other way?
The other way is to make her a normal human being again. But to make that happen, you gotta trade your own existence for hers. Well, there you go. Good luck with that.
You're that shade. The one who lives inside Kaine. Why are you trying to help her?
Probably for the same reason you are. Enough talk. Make your choice. Disappear from this world. Your sister, your friends, everyone in your life will forget you. You and any sign that you ever existed will be erased. But in exchange, Kaine will return to her mortal life.
Are you all right?
Yona?
It was you. The one who helped me, I mean. Wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay.
What's wrong?
Huh?
I mean, you defeated the Shadow Lord and everything, but you don't look happy.
I don't?
Yeah. This is a lunar tear. How pretty. Are you crying?
Yeah. I guess I am. It's like I just found something special. Something very special.
Thank you.